for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Yeah, the stage music is, I feel like this stage is underrated. It's definitely one of the better ones. So many different layers to it. I got way too aggressive there. Yeah, that feature to make it like a first of five, first of six, up to first of ten, that's like a game changer. That way you can just keep it going.
Fight.
nice, nice. If you ever want to, if you ever want to change the stage, you can Super Weapon.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, he's some good matches, Super Weapon. Tense.
Round one. Fight.
Fight.
Round three. Fight.
Why am I getting these razor? This missing inputs are killing me. My R2 button was like so. It's probably because of me playing claw style. I have to keep my controller like on my leg. So anytime like it's like a slight input of the R2, it's just gonna come off. I'm gonna have to change the input to L2 for the razor.
Round one, fight.
I didn't think this Paul needed a voice change, but his new voice has such much oomph. I know it's great. Every hit has like an impact. You feel it. Every hit feels like a shotgun. That's what someone said on one of my videos. So, yeah, it's very accurate.
Take again, Irande.
Round one. Fight.
Can't unhear it now that you say it, right? Yo, February in the building. What's good with it, bruh? did you finish the Tekken story? Did you finish the Tekken 8 story? I know you're feeling kind of sad. I know you're feeling kind of sad if you did.
Round one.
I know you shed a couple tears. Dead, man. She dead. I was kind of surprised that they were gonna kill her off, but hey. All good things must come to an end, right? Punk ass Kazuya. Hey, at least you can enjoy her though. You know, Tekken 9, she might not be in there, but hey, at least she's in Tekken 8. She survived long enough to, you know, she couldn't make it past the story, but you know, she's still here. Tekken Tag 3, she'll be, she'll make it the comeback though. Rest assured. Guess I gotta go. Gotta go to YouTube for the story. Oh yeah, finish that story, man. It's amazing. Yo, GGA super weapon. Woo, man, your Asuka is tough, bro. Your Asuka is super tough, man. That was a good ass set. Good ass matches. I gotta play Sigma. I'm probably not gonna have time to do a full first of five with Sigma. So I gotta go to work early today. I'll probably do a first of three.